Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. My name is Conrad and today we are going to be playing some Far Cry Primal. Just before we get into this, I would like to thank you all for joining me on the episodes before. This game's getting really good and I'm really liking where it's going. If at any point during the video you're enjoying it, don't forget to leave a like before you go. Subscribe with your notification bell on and you'll find your way back when I upload some more. I'm just going to get right into this, so let's go.
Ul Udams winja waija waika. Awaija salwa takar palhur winja laja daus.
So at this point, but it shows that every single time that I go onto the game, so you know, sometimes I will just skip it because there's no point in watching it constantly. But I'll leave it in every so often because once I progress a little bit further in the game and do a little bit more, maybe get some more people into the village, then it adds a little bit to that and it shows it. Hey, Scar.
Need.
Good laddie. Good laddie. What we're going to do today? Today we are going to keep working our way around. I think I'm going to try and do this mission if I can make it up to him. I tried to get up to this yesterday, I think it was, but I couldn't quite make it up, so hopefully this one won't be as hard to get to. I'll do a couple of these things on the way as well, and then I'm going to slowly walk around and I'll try and get this guy, and then I'm going to walk my way down the way. I'm not sure how much I'll do in this mission, but I'm going to try and get a good bit done, make it a bit more of an exciting video. Let's go. How do I get out of here? Up here? Come on, Mr. Scar, let us go. Let us go and see what is going on. Ah, this I will take. So, yep, we're just going to get straight into this, go up to this mission, kill maybe a few beasts on the way if anything pops up. I believe there's someone looking at me right now. Over here. Bang. You're dead. Bang. And you're dead. Oh, it's our weird mammoth. Apparently we're taking on the big one now. Ha, slide all the way back down the hill. That's a good way out. Whoa. Okay, I'm just going to go. One mammoth is hard enough, but to take on three... Ah, one is dead. Oh, wow. And this is how I die. First thing in the game. I'll go and kill them. I'll come back maybe once I've got better stuff. Kill them. Oh, that was Scar. Of course that was Mr. Scar. What is it blue for? Maybe there's a thing around here to search. Find? I'm not sure. Around here? I'm not sure if there is. Can jump up here. Just make all these arrows. Go and get some wood. Take them out. It's a pretty easy one. Take that, Mr. Bear. Take his pelt. It's always good for some extra pelt. I'm not sure what that blue area was. At all. Fire, my man. Okay, so we're gonna go in here and see what's going on here. Search and rescue. Bracham, Safuishuta, Sikar Karsta, Charshakwa. Okay, we'll do that at some point. Probably not right at this precise moment in time. It's good that I can set things on fire, you know, to get the extra bit of heat. Is that a tapir? I think I need these to get my resources. Come on, where is this going? I'll just go back. Well, my mammoth. Just go back down here. Great, Scar. What are you doing? This thing's coming right on us. Fantastic. It's right behind me. It's literally right behind me. Whoa. I'm just getting out of it. Don't fancy taking on a mammoth myself, to be honest. And I know that the beast is down, but we'll just call him back. Seems like the safer option to do. And we'll go and do this mission. Learn the Mammoth Rider skill to unlock this mission. Ah, okay. So I can't do this one yet, which is fair enough. Collect some more of this. Now, I want to go back up there, and if there's more Tapper, or Tapir, I'm not sure how to say that to be honest, I would like to kill them, because I can also then upgrade... the amount of wood that I can carry, the amount of other resources I think as well. Oh. Whoa, black cat? That's what I thought, man. Yeah. There's more Tapir around here. Definitely more here than... I would like to find it, it'd be good. Down here. Do some searching. Slowly try and make our way down, do a couple of more missions and stuff like that. Where are the little guys? Okay. So slowly try and make it down. I'm not sure whether I want to keep searching here for... I thought that was a plant that I could do. It says there should be some here, but I'm not sure. Just loads of mammoths. Come on, bro. What are you doing? Now you're dead. And boom, you're dead. Sliding down the hill. Toad North Black Rock. Now we're going to slowly make our way down to this guy, I think. If we keep going straight this way, we should get to a bonfire. Yes, we've discovered a camp as well. Oh no, more wind. Kill the invaders and save the captured wind. They're already dead. That's not good, man. It's not great in the wild because animals just come along and kill them anyway, so... Poor Windjump. more mammoths. Ooh, clay, that's what I need. Kill all the enemies and light the bottom. The bonfire up there? You know, I think it is. I have a feeling it's up top rather than down below, because that was a pool of water. Come on, man. Are you seriously gonna get stuck in a branch? Let's go. Great. Found them all. Good stuff. Claimed another bonfire. 6 out of 16. So my problem is I'm gonna let this out and then... it's gonna run. Great. That's what I like to see. Sorry, wrong button. We're gonna walk our way down here now to this guy. If we keep going this way, I think we'll get to here, the cave mission. What is this mission? For some reason, right, okay. Falling off a cliff. Falling off the cliff. Great, this is going to be another Wenge, I think, but they'll have already killed the Wenge. Collect a little bit more wood on the way. Take the wind up from the invaders. Wow. Take the clay. It's always good for getting some clay. And the North Black Rock as well.
Soon!
Soon!
Where they're coming from next? Defend the Wendler. Come on, man. Where are they coming from? So I was looking at some of the achievements, and one of the achievements is to kill and skin a tamed beast. So what are you doing on the floor? This counts as killing him. I don't think it even counted as me killing him. I suppose at least I've got now an extra pill. It's a shame that I never got this achievement. That would have been nice. Just going to collect some of this wood and then try and make it over to the mission. I wonder if the fire's still down there. Is it down there? Yeah, it's here. Heat up a little bit. Right, now I'm going to slowly make it over to this guy. Still quite a lot away. I think for that mission with the mammoth, I need to go and get a mammoth. Sense. I'm just going to go up because I have a feeling that I'm really going to need to stay up top for this. So I was wondering if you want to maybe leave down in the comments what game you would like me to play next. I've got a couple in mind. Hey! Are you runaway? You run away, run away from me. Dead. Ah, I need red leaf. Okay. Oh, wow, I remember this. Skin the tall elf, of course. Kill these guys. Red leaf. I need this. I just saved you, Mr. Bear. Skin this? Well, there's nothing left to skin. Oh, wow, a bear? Really? Away you go. Oh, he's dead. Ha, one hit kill. Well, that's a shame for you, Mr. Bear. You shouldn't have tried to kill me. Pack is already full of these. That's great. Skin the leopard. Repel helps. Okay, I'll take it for the skin. Can I get him back yet? 4 out of 6. So I need to keep a lookout for red leaf. I've never It's never really happened before. I've just been able to bring the beast back, but you know, this will be good. See what I can actually do without the help of the beast. So I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to get up onto this. Maybe there's a way that I have to get one of the mammoths or something. Wow. Just keep collecting wood, creating arrows, collecting more wood. Creating more arrows. See, this is a long way up. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to make it up to you. Don't mind me, mammoths, just casually moving along. Pick up red leaf. I will pick up the red leaf. Ah. Is there a fire here? Please? There must be a fire here or something. Oh. I'm moving quite far away, so I'm not sure what's going to happen here. What's this? Yep, this heats me up. Looks great. Ah, okay. So now we're here. We're ready to what? Ah, okay. I've got a feeling now.
Charger!
Feeling that I've actually tried to come here before. Ow. This guy's got some brain. Wow, okay. How did I die? Tensei the Shaman can teach you how to tame predators. I might need to try and do some more missions for Tensei then. Okay, we're going to try and go back up here again and see if we can try and not die. That would be a great way to start. Whoa. Are you kidding me, Owen? The cat pushed me right off of the... Dear God. I have an idea. It involves using the owl. I'm just going to leave that Windsor mission right now. Are you joking? Come on. That's the most absolute bullshit I've ever seen in my life. Because now they've called their enemies. And now I'm probably gonna die here again. But I like the challenge, so we'll see what we can do, and if we maybe if we fail it again, we'll This is insane. None of that, none of that. I've got a club left. And I'm gonna die. I'm literally gonna die, because there's no way that I can survive this. What am I? I wish there was a bit for like wood. There's gotta be something. No beast or nothing. I don't think I could. I literally don't even think I can do this. Don't know why he did that. It took ages to die. And if I was to do this for everything, I've no idea, I don't know if I can. Come on, man. I don't think I can do this. We're just gonna have to go. Just leave it. I can't do it. I didn't come well enough prepared. Unfortunately. I took this guy like half his health from that. No. All I can do is ignite my fire. And I don't think I can go up and chuck this off him. I'm not sure what to do. At all. I could go back and I could try and kill him. Or I could leave it and come back again. All this for 11 bullets, 11 arrows. Really, I'm stuck on what to do here. I want to go and kill him, but then is there much point? Because I don't know if I've got enough resources. Even with 48 arrows, I'm not sure if that's enough. They aren't causing me any harm, so I'm not sure what to do. I'm stuck. Red leaf? How many have I got to get? One more. I'm not sure if this is enough though. 33. Going to go. I don't really fancy going the long way round to come back up here. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll need to do it. Okay, I'm not sure if this is going to be enough arrows, but I'm going to try. Okay, that's one. My pack is full of these. How was it full of these? But I can't make more of these. Sweet. Oh, that is brilliant. Now I don't need to worry about the cold, which is great. Tapir skin. So, yes, I can create this now. Acquire twice as much weapon resources and food. That's great. Also got 41 arrows. Oh, come on, man. I don't want to mess with you. You go mess with that mammoth. That's a mammoth of a problem you've got there. Sorry. I didn't know that was bad. I'm not sure how long this has been going on for this video, guys, but I'm gonna attempt to... Great. Nearby enemies have been called. How do I get up here now? Attempt to see what I can do here, and then if I can't do it, then I'll just need to leave it. Wow, everyone's respawned. Everyone. What's this guy going? Where did this guy go? There's someone here. Help. must craft the poison antidote. Okay, I can't go in there. I don't understand why this guy's not here anymore. He was here not long ago. You're dead. Who's next? I wonder if that other guy maybe died. I'm not sure. Definitely didn't have to kill him. Unless he ran away. Great stuff, so now we've got Da. When predators are overwhelming your tribespeople, Winja cover their dead in heavy rocks so the bodies may translate off and be one with nature. Interesting. Great stuff. So that took a little bit longer than I originally thought. Haha, Da. Now you are part of our tribe. So, yeah. I think I'm going to leave this episode here, guys. We've just got Da. That was quite a tough mission. not gonna lie, I had to go out and get some serious supplies and stuff and leave that little area, but I'm glad we finally done it. I will, if you like this video, I'm enjoying this campaign. It's really good. It's proven to be, you know, there's more difficult parts in it, so I feel like it's gonna get a lot more harder. It's just coughing up his lungs there. Great. And if you like this, please leave a like. It's much appreciated. If you subscribe and turn the notification bells on, you'll be able to see when the next episode comes up, which I believe from today when I'm recording this will be tomorrow's episode. No, this will be today's episode. And there'll be more up tomorrow. I think I'm going to start making my upload times about 6 o'clock. I was uploading them early, but it seems like that a lot of people are, you know, work or doing stuff like that, so I'm going to start uploading them, I think, a bit later on. Hopefully I'll catch you all guys all in the next one. Thank you.